Your disappointment is immeasurable and your day is ruined. Hey, you know, that's what I do to people sometimes. What can I say?
Let's get to it.
This is what I bring to the table. A Pinzo, what the hell? This man's on the wrong server. I kind of want to fight, but he's just playing steel, so he can't. You're expecting a penta? Yeah, I'll be lucky if I get a double kill. Never mind a penta. Feng Mao, maybe. Not on Revenant. I'm just on him in duo lane. I don't got the patience for duo lane, to be honest. Because I want to fight, but you can't really fight in duo. Well, at least not with a steel. It'll be very boring lane phase, and then an okay late game. Oh, they got Shinbi Countess. I probably will die off cooldown. Wake Benedict with a follow. Oh, come on, I missed that. Play up now. Wave. He's gonna play up though. That do be a lot of poke. Oh, should be soloing a crunch. Actually, kind of nuts. That's a little unheard of. He's dead. Maybe. He's not dead. Actual goat. Not the tower. How am I getting mini aggro there? What the fuck? How'd I get mini aggro there? I'm gonna get zoned so hard here. It's pretty bad.
They're already dead.
Countess already DC'd? Oh, he did. Unfortunate. Man's died once and he said I'm out. What do you mean? Did he get soloed by my Countess? Oh no, he gets Howitzer, I think. No, it shouldn't be offlane. He got soloed by the Countess. Nobody has an assist. XD. Kinda wish he would stop hitting the wave. ADC is so fun. You see that long, you're so fucked. I mean, you definitely have chances. If you're just a better player, you can catch up. But if you're not a better player, then it's tough. But the fact that he died, I think, is bigger than anything else. Some wards. Should be dead to the Shinbi. Dude, how do I still have minion aggro? Well, we got a splash at least. Oh, I didn't realize he was 1 HP, dude. My steel's actually cooking him. God, I kinda griefed. I figured he wouldn't come if he wasn't full HP. Oh, whoops. Hard to come back 4 levels. I mean, you'd be surprised. It's more the gold than the levels, if anything, to be honest. I'm just casually up 26 last hits. Just watch it, number 2 Revenant. I don't know if I'd say number 2. Don't even know if I'd say number 10. Steal help me. That's alright, we had solo. Couldn't let him get away with that disrespectfully. Yeah, did the cannon just launch me into the wall? I looked down for like 2 seconds, I'm in the wall.
Oh, the party's this way.
Should nobody think of the Apollo? I just walked into the wall. There, I looked down for 2 seconds. Somebody was asking me a question via text message. What if you, like, didn't? Dude, what if you, like, didn't stun me, though? But then I immediately walk into a trap. But I hate that Murloc E is, like, auto-activate. I feel like that shit's so lame. What? That didn't hit? I actually... How does my Q not hit him there? What the fuck? How did my Q not hit him? I actually cooked that guy. I don't know how my Q did not hit him. It's pain. Meniculture too. See this Smite alert? You know, I used to play Smite. Not so much anymore. Kind of over Smite these days. I do have to like update them, but I just like I don't know what to update them to because I don't have like any like character or anything like that in Paragon that I or like original Paragon character or predecessor character etc. that I enjoy the same way as some of the Smite characters. Mainly because they all just play different. Bruh, that should have been an easy triple for me. I'm so upset. He's on this. Look at him run. Bruh. The jungle differential is insane. Just going for a walk. Hey, you know, fast back to me.
No time like the present.
I'm coming, boys. Hey, let me get some of those. I got some bounties to get. Never just fed. Good game. Still hit minions. I'll be taking that. Oh my god, we're out. It's so free. It's so free. You just don't die. I don't want to do the blue. Like, I might as well, right? He don't need it. It takes me so long to get ADC crest online. Probably because I'm down 50 CS where I should be. It feels like it's too time to speed after watching last game. Yeah, because they're actually, like, fighting a little bit. A little bit of activity. I can't believe that didn't kill. What? Oh, I hit the tower. Run for it. I'm really surprised my Q didn't kill him. Bro, you're telling me he's not in fucking Vanquisher range? You're telling me he's not in Vanquisher range? I'd do it again, too. You know when Season 2 comes out? Tuesday. As far as I'm aware. The 18th, most likely. Simply cooked in front of your squad, man. I'd do it again. What's up? I'll run it down on this guy all day. If that's what they want to do, I'll trade that all day. All day. And my team's winning elsewhere? Shit. Say less. Who's trying to surrender? Like, who's having that bad of a time? Him. Oh, we actually caught him. I didn't think he was gonna actually catch. Riftwalker did. Keep the fourth shot ready. No tier one. Let me try to pull Fangtooth. I think this is bad by them. That is really unfortunate, I think, to have stood right on top of two people. Need me to win? Why is that? Yo, how did everybody else die? Why am I required to win? to be Pinzo? Why am I required to do that, though? What's in it for me? I'm actually gonna go Absolution first. I was gonna wait on it and go at last, but I don't actually really need Pen that med. Just throw if I don't wanna win. Bro, I'm cooking. They're not doing prime, it looks like. Yet. We take free flashes around here. Bro, Ranger, you can't catch a break, man. Alright, to be fair, you did get, like, you know, 2 mil. You had to use your luck at some point. Alright, that's just diabolical. Don't know why they use steals here. They might just get that now. On the way, boys. Here for the Penta. They're just committing to it. Must not be low. Six isn't walking in yet. Now it is. Dude, why is he disappearing on me? Bro was disappearing on me. Like, gone god. That was crazy. Everything's working as intended. Down. We just leave. We'll spend my gold. I'm kind of booling after that double kill though. Clip it and send it to Ace on the fixed game. it ain't that big a deal, man. I don't play Revenant, so it don't affect me anyways. Alright, give me the Absolution. Now we're chilling. Now, had I died, you know, I would have raged about it and then clipped it and sent it to him. Because I didn't die, it's not a big deal. That's how it works. What's going on in the mid lane? Who do you think they are trying to siege? I don't even need a liberator, that shit. That was weak. You gotta come with better than that. Hey yo, let me through. I'm taking the red. This shit is mine. I dead. Nah, do it again. Does he have tank items? His flux matrix. Cringe. That was a bait, so my team could get the Fang Tooth, obviously. Some pen. You got something for me? No, Countess. Hello, Alicia. Need me to know? Allied tower under attack. Maybe beans and toast for lunch. Yeah, honestly, you might get banned for that. 24-hour permanent. Goodbye. Okay, why is my fourth shot not giving me a crit modifier? Maybe just because the minion died. So I didn't technically do enough. Yeah, I think it's just because the minion died anyways. Might be greedy if there should be here. Drink water, I'll drink some in a second. Let me get this and reset. Actually, I don't really have a reason to reset. I don't have enough to buy an item. Drink some water. Tower is under attack. Thank you for the water. They put Patch Tuesday my title tomorrow. when's the patch? Gotta get my demolisher so I can do some damage. Cause I don't be hitting them for nothing. This crunch kinda tanky. So is this other dude. Which Tuesday? Oh, you mean the fucking 31st? I don't even know if that's a Tuesday. I guess it would be the first of the next month. Easiest quad of my life. Someone clip it. Easy. I gotta get a highlights video soon. Need some clips. Bro, he wants to do Fang? I'm pretty sure we just do Prime. I guess we can do Fang. I guess Prime is like safer. Or Fang is safer. Gotta go to Prime, make sure they don't rip it. Doesn't seem like they are. Who wants to get Penta killed again? Is that not hit? Fuck. I think I got an auto off though. Bro, how is this even like close? Oh, the sixth man! The sixth man! Show me who the better Shinbi is. Alright, maybe I should have backed for a tonic. If I had strength for lifesteal, I would have lived. Yo, thank you for the clip. Appreciate it, Alicia. Dude, we're just getting all the quads today, but no pentas. It's like my fourth quadric kill today. Unfortunate. Get that red buff though. We just had the bad luck to come out of Ulrah in front of that Countess. True. Very true. Get a Penta, you'll get 5 subs. Right, I'm definitely not getting a Penta now. Way to go. Had to ruin it for everybody, didn't ya? Did you have it against my will? I'll just purposely not get the last one. It's actually crazy how much of a difference 10% Omnivant makes. I wasn't on my fourth auto. If I was on my fourth auto, I would have one-shot him. Just a one-shot at my Q. That's a tank, by the way. I'm just like game rib now. Are you happy now?